You know you're supposed to get 8 hours of sleep a night? But what's really going on up in your body during that time? Do you want to know? Let's see top 5 amazing things that happen to your body while you sleep. But before going to start, please subscribe our channel. Number 1. Your brain sorts and processes the day's information. Don't be fooled into thinking that, when you're asleep, your brain has shut off too. Your brain is actually quite busy while you sleep, sorting and storing information from the day. This process is particularly important for creating long-term memories, as your brain consolidates all the information it's picked up during the day, and files it away for later use. Number 2. Your body temperature goes way down. When we're active during the day, we burn more calories, so lowering temperature is a way to reduce the burn rate and save calories, and more importantly, this happens while we sleep. Number 3. Cortisol levels lower. Levels of cortisol, often called the stress hormone, decreases during the first few hours of sleep before rising to peak, soon after you wake up. This helps makes you feel perky when you wake up and switches on your appetite. Number 4. Your muscles paralyze. While asleep, you cycle through periods of non-rapid eye movement sleep and rapid eye movement sleep. It's during REM sleep that we have the most vivid dreams. During this stage, your muscles are temporarily paralyzed, meaning you can't move. Some scientists think this might be so that you don't physically act out your dreams. Number 5. You wake up between 5 and 15 times per hour. It usually happens when we shift to different stages of sleep, like from dreams to deep sleep, and the awakenings happen so briefly that we don't remember them.
Thanks for watching the video. And don't forget to do us 3 favors. Hit the like button, share this video and click subscribe to stay with Healthpedia.